Would you like to know if age matters in your technology career? Would you like to know how to win and get hired or paid more or promoted at any age? If so, this video is for you. Hi, my name is Michael Gibbs, and I'm the founder and CEO of GoCloud Careers, an organization that's dedicated towards building the most high-performance cloud computing careers. Personally, I've been working in technology now for over 25 years, and I've been helping others get their first tech job or get promoted in tech for more than 2 decades, and I want to help you get hired or promoted. Now, does age matter? The answer is yes and no, and we can get hired at any age. We can get promoted at any age, but if we play the right game, we can maximize our capabilities at any age. And really, that's the key when it comes down to it. Play to your strengths. Position yourself to the employer based upon your strengths. And our age does give us competitive advantages at all stages, as long as we know how to show what we've gleaned from our life experience, work experience, or youth. Whatever the case is, there's a game to play to show the hiring managers we are the right fit for the job. But what a young person does versus a middle-aged person does versus a senior person does aren't necessarily the same things, and we need to play to our strengths. So let's begin with what is often the hardest people to get hired or paid more promoted, the young people. And here's the reason why. When we're young or potentially fresh out of school, we lack experience, which signals that we also lack wisdom. Now, employers see the lack of wisdom as risky because we're more likely to make mistakes because we've not been smacked down by life and learned from our mistakes yet. But here's the key. When we are young, we have the maximum amount of energy, learning speed, and are often not bound by life and family constraints. So when we are young, we can learn faster, we can work harder, and we can truly help our organizations. So the key when we're young is to show the following. We have such extreme energy, enthusiasm, and passion, and willingness to learn and work that we're needed. We've got to show we're willing to go above and beyond. So the key when you're young is to show passion, energy, enthusiasm, capability, and willingness to learn, and the fact that we'll do anything that's necessary legally, ethically, and morally to get the job done. And that's the way we position it when we're young, because we lack experience. We must play to our game, energy and enthusiasm, and our speed of learning, which is, generally speaking, most optimal when we're younger. Now, what about someone that's middle-aged, like me? There's still another game to play. For many, this is actually the sweet spot, and here's the reason. At this age, we have life experience and wisdom, but they also still can learn pretty great. So how do we capitalize on being middle-aged and playing to that game? Well, here's what we do. We show we've got life experience and wisdom. We show that we know what we know and we know what we don't know. We show the employers that we know our fit and how we can make them successful. We want to capitalize on our experience and our wisdom, but still show that we're still fast moving and that we can still learn and that we're motivated and passionate. This is kind of a hybrid which we want to do between the youth and the people that are more senior. Now let's examine someone that's older and more senior. This person is a treasure chest of ways they can help the organization. This person has, generally speaking, a tremendous amount of life experience and wisdom from a lifetime of experience. This person knows themselves very well. They understand what they're good at, what they're not good at. This person knows when to get help from others. This person, typically speaking, because they've been around for a while and they've had some life experience, potentially career experience, even if it's a different career, they know what companies need to be successful. And this person knows how to make their company and manager more successful. So when we're older, we have to compete on our wisdom, our ability to bring out the best in others, the ability to coach, the ability to mentor. And here, the play is on our life experience and our wisdom and all the experiences that we can use to help the company grow, the team grow. Now the key is when we're older, we still have to show that we can learn. So we want to show that we're adaptable in nature, we want to show that we can still learn. But the secret for us is our wisdom and experience, so play that as your game. The point here is that no matter what and where we are in our career, we all have something magical to offer the employer. All of us. We can all improve the company and help have better jobs. Because if we can improve the employer, we'll always have a better job. So the key is play your game. In young, your energy, your enthusiasm, and your passion. In middle age, It's a hybrid between your wisdom and experience and your energy and enthusiasm. And as we become more senior, it's our wisdom, it's our leadership, it's our ability to mentor and coach, and it's our knowledge of how to make businesses better. That's the secret to playing a game and winning at any age. Now, if you'd like your first cloud architect job, we have a cloud architect career development program that will teach you everything you need to help you get hired as a cloud architect. If you desire your first cloud engineer job, guess what? We have a cloud engineer career development program that will teach you everything that you need to help you get hired as a cloud engineer. And if you're trying to accelerate your career, maybe you're looking to move up further into management, we've got a tech career accelerator program that will teach the leadership skills that you need to become more successful in your career. This is Michael Gibbs. I'm the founder and CEO of Go Cloud Careers, and I want to help you all get cloud hired or cloud promoted. I look forward to seeing you in another video very soon. Take care, everyone.